Little kick out right back to Holmgren. That's 10 points here in the third quarter. His second three as he's feeling it.
And when he's knocking down that three, guess what? Joel Embiid has to make a decision. Do I go out and try to guard this kid?
And a rejection on the defensive end. The Thunder trying to create numbers here. Giddy galloping ahead. Holmgren and two more as he finishes off the fast break.
And what a series of fortunate events he's having right now, folks. As he is looking dominant right now.
What a sequence back and forth. Chet Holmgren doing a little bit of everything.
How about this shot block, transition opportunity. Thunder done a good job of keeping the 76ers out of the transition zone tonight.
He goes plus seven to expand its lead. Chet Holmgren had a big third quarter. The Thunder want to have a big fourth quarter here